So this is a non-lethal method of sampling fish populations. In the past, back in the 50s and 60s, one of the only real ways that you could sample a population was through a chemical pesticide called rotenone, which actually caused 100% mortality. Fisheries biologists back in the day would net off a certain section of the lake, and then they would apply this rotenone into the lake, and then they would go and count dead fish. So this method that we use now, electro fishing, this is done out in lakes, rivers, reservoirs, streams. It's a non-lethal method for sampling fish populations. We have a generator on board. We're putting out anywhere between 300 to 400 volts of electricity using about 4 amps. Since we have safety protocol that we follow, wearing rubber boots, rubber gloves, the boat is grounded, so unless you put your hand in the water, you will not be shocked. We're safe here on the boat. However, the fish will be temporarily shocked. It causes a muscle contraction in the fish. I believe it's called electrotaxis. It causes this muscle contraction. Fish will come up to the surface. They twitch a little bit. We net them. We put them in our live well to recover. We weigh, we measure them, and then release them.
Largemouth bass, 69, 2.034. We were out here a couple days ago. We got probably 50 or 60 fish in about an hour. All of them were really good size, you know, 15 inches plus. Our best 5 fish was probably 25, 26 pounds. That's a really good string of fish for a South Jersey pond. The biggest fish we expect to see today is probably a 5 or 6 pounder. There are some really good ones in this lake.
We're really starting to see in the last few years that the bass population is starting to take off again. We have a lot of quality size bass, those fish that are over 15 inches. We have a lot of trophy size bass in excess of 4 to 5 pounds. An earlier survey back in February of 2017, we saw a couple fish over 7 pounds. So we're hoping to catch one of those today.